firewall.
No, firemen are not needed because a firewall is a security system, usually for network computers, which controls access, thus blocking certain websites in and out the network. Andy's boss firewalled YouTube. Too bad she can't see my viral sexy videos. More and more people are signing up to internet schools, which makes it pretty obvious that distance learning makes it easier for students to pursue their dream courses online.
And if you want a greater education in a recognized academic institution, we checked out a couple of internet schools that put a whole new meaning into higher education.
Daydreaming in class, playing with your pen, impatiently tapping your fingers, dragging your feet along the hallway, surefire symptoms of a classic case of student boredom. Makes sense that internet-savvy teachers are finding innovative ways to reach out to students. And what else should be their chosen medium but the internet?
A student can browse the internet, send a text message, chat with a friend, play an online game, and listen to music all at the same time. And that's on top of doing all their homework.
Breaking the barrier between student and teacher is Diana Lacerna, a high school teacher going beyond the four walls of the classroom to teach her students.
It's someone's account that I created. Well, the intention was exclusively for the senior classes that I was handling this year. I created the account because, you know how the social networking sites are very popular among the kids nowadays, and I felt like this was one way of connecting to them.
Through the Multiply account, Diana creates a simple virtual classroom for her students. Discussions left hanging during class finds its continuation online.
I would also upload materials that we use in class, like handouts, which, according to feedback, has been very useful because sometimes, they can't help but be absent because of whatever reason. So whatever they miss in class, they're able to access through the Multiply account, like these handouts, or for example, there's a PowerPoint presentation that we use. I would upload it to the account also, and they would have access to it.
And just like any internet innovation, this virtual classroom gets high marks from the students.
I think that the Multiply account is very helpful, even though we are absent sometimes, we could still access the Multiply account and know what happened during classes.
And sometimes I'm shy to participate in our class discussion, so I choose our Multiply account as a venue for my opinions and my thoughts that I have not shared in our class.
It's a very nice feeling when you get acknowledged for your works. And I think I could speak for all of us when we want other people to hear what we have to say about a certain topic. And it's, Multiply is a big help. Our account is a big help for us to do that.
The Multiply account, Diana found the right platform for education and the internet.
I think it's the most important, the learning experience becomes meaningful for them. They're able to relate it to their own lives, to their own context. And it's something that's achieved through the internet.
Creating a virtual classroom on Multiply is e-learning in its simplest form. But did you ever consider earning a degree online?
When it comes to taking e-learning a step further in the Philippines, eKernel is at the head of the pack. If the name sounds familiar, eKernel is the online school for prestigious Kernel University. One of the premier Ivy League schools in the United States, Kernel University prides itself for pioneering education in hotel administration, industrial, and labor relations. Now, you don't need to travel halfway around the world to get an Ivy League education. eKernel brings a classroom to your bedroom.
It's really very ideal for those people who are working in the morning because you can access it in your office at least 1 hour or 2 hours a day. And ideally, the instructor wants you to log in every day at least an hour or two. So it's really not a hassle, but Of course, in any education or in any school that you are entering, you must, of course, give your best shot because there are also discussions, there are required assignments, there are required evaluations. So you really have to, you know, set at least a time or an hour or two every day.
eKernel provides its students access to global quality education. Once you have logged on to eKernel, the learning begins. The course is divided over several modules that should be completed in a certain amount of time. Instructors post topics for discussion where students are required to share their thoughts and experiences. Emails are sent as reminders to students for their looming deadlines or unfinished coursework. Other materials could be found in audio format that are downloadable for the site. Complete the course within the number of weeks required and you'll be awarded with your certificate in no time. And what advantages does eKernel have over regular face-to-face schooling?
In the first instance, you have access to the best instructors from around the world. Secondly, of course, is your learning community. We have in eKernel, we have 35,000 students from around the world registered with learning on eKernel. We are connected with people from all over the world. The learning is coming, collaborative learning from people from all over the world.
Did I mention that your eKernel certificate is accredited all over the globe? Add that to your otherworldly achievement.
From all the blogs I own and manage, I earn roughly around as much as a bank manager.